Lawrenceville, Pennsylvania. It's tax day, Thursday, April the 15th. And this is my day at track.com. Race of the day. I'm going to focus on race four this evening, folks. 7:43 p.m. Eastern Coast time. It's a mile test on the dirt track. Three-year-olds and up race an allowance purse of $36,000. Contenders number 9, Boomer, number 1, Smooth Talking Man, number 8, Blew Them Away, and number 5, 4, Felipe. Number 9, Boomer, has hit the board in power and fashion each of his last 5, winning by some 10 lengths in his 5th race back. Jockey David Cardoso and trainer Jimmy Ness send the poster tonight to put the board at 60% of more than 150 entries saddled with the team to date. Number 1, Smooth Talking Man, has hit the board in power and fashion in both of the last 2 outings, including a blistering 15-length power run win in his 2nd race back. Race 4 summary, number 9, Dahmer, tops my contenders. Let's make that number 9, Doomer, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 1, Smooth Talking Man, number 8, Blew Them Away, and number 5, Poor Felipe, 9-1-8-5 in the 4th. Tonight from Penn National. A couple of bonus long shots for you to consider. Charles Town, race 8, 4-1 shot, number 1, Miss Fly Ball. Speed figures spring at 4.5 furlongs in the dirt, which are equivalent to the favorite. Number 10, just 10 cents a dance. Evangeline Downs racing today as well. Race 6, 10-1 bomb, number 7, Bleak on Ice. Takes a class drop, nice overall speed for this mile 70 boot test on the dirt. So handicapping from my hometown track, Penn National, on a Thursday night, tax day. Mine's still on a file, lovely tonight. Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to leave that with your head.